Following our founding in 1969 as Hill Samuel Australia, Macquarie Bank Limited's listing on the Australian Securities Exchange in 1996 was a milestone in introducing new investors as a listed public company.
Macquarie has been continuously successful at finding new and better ways to deliver special value to its clients and to the communities of which it is a part.
After almost three decades offering advisory and investment banking services of an international standard to the Australian market, our new shareholders helped provide the growth capital to further test our abilities offshore.
The bank thinks of new solutions to emerging problems, to changes in the markets, and the way that it takes options on new businesses and then makes a number of them successful.
The Macquarie Group investment has been one of the foundation blocks of Argo's success. A very early stage investment, now worth over $500 million, and has been one of the biggest holdings on and off in Argo's portfolio for many years.
Macquarie are innovators, and it used to be said that a large proportion of whatever is earning money today maybe wasn't part of the business 5 years earlier.
At Macquarie, we have sought differentiation by addressing areas of unmet community need, progressively building expertise and expanding into adjacent areas.
And we deliver this value through the deep expertise of our teams, working patiently, step by step, idea by idea, brick by brick, to grow into new adjacent areas.
So we've been very happy with our investment in Macquarie Group. We've been investors for the last 5.5 years. What we like about Macquarie Group is the strength of its workforce. Macquarie has great people working for the company throughout the business, whether it's banking or broking or investment or engineering or technology or trading.
Our teams identify opportunity and hold themselves accountable for delivering.
I think we're unique at Macquarie in terms of the people in the organisation providing the good ideas and allowing themselves to be held accountable in terms of the outcome.
And in a constantly changing world, we take pride and ownership of the long-term outcomes we deliver for our clients and shareholders, our communities and each other.
I think a lot of its exceptional character comes from the structure and the fact that it's really driven from the market through the people who are in the market.
My family has been an investor with Macquarie since 1992, so almost 30 years now. The reason we've stayed as an investor for so long is because of the performance of the shares over the long term, and also they keep investing in new areas, they keep diversifying the business, and they're hoping the world become a better place.
The group has managed to, I guess, evolve. So each time the economy changes or things change, as a very entrepreneurial organisation, they seek out opportunities and have managed to deliver on them.
Over our 25 years as a listed organisation, we've demonstrated this commitment by connecting investors with capital, helping nations create essential infrastructure, playing our part in global challenges like decarbonisation, delivering dreams, big and small, and actively supporting the communities in which we operate.
What's constant is the approach of our people, focusing on finding opportunity in each of their local communities, being accountable for executing on that opportunity in a disciplined way, and acting with long-term integrity.
We are now a global business, operating across 32 markets and with specialist expertise in commodities, energy, infrastructure and technology. It's our purpose of empowering people to innovate and invest for a better future, which has contributed to our success and the success of our shareholders.
Macquarie Group has very sustainable earnings growth ahead of it because of how it's positioned today. There are innovators within the business that will be making money for Macquarie Group shareholders in 10 years' time in a way that we can't even imagine today.
As a current investor, we look at the opportunities Macquarie's got ahead of it now, and we think they are equal to any time in its history. It's now a global business, much bigger footprint, much more resources, and as we've seen with environmental issues and other, the opportunities are endless.
And while the future is unknown, our commitment to those who have supported our story is unchanged.